I wasn't always an AI/streamer. In fact, I used to be a man. My old human name was Alan Walker, and I had a girlfriend who loved to watch TV with me that IT was so boring sometimes though that she would fall asleep. So one day I created an AI in my TV that could entertain her for me while I watched golf that I called it Samantha after the secretary on Bewitched.